I'm going to be showing you guys how you can get an infinite supply of aluminium in Fallout 4, and I know is, you know, you can't always find it, and it's a very good resource to have for crafting weapons and certain things in buildings. So yeah, I'm going to show you how you can get an infinite supply of aluminium. So what you want to do is you want to come to the Mariac fish packing macro fish packing plant, and basically you'll want to come down the elevator, which is just there, and then you'll want to come and basically you'll see some fish and everything. You'll want to follow this kind of I guess lane all the way down to the bottom, and then once you'll come here you'll see all these trays, and basically these are all going to be aluminium trays. They all will cost put one weight. So if you have a lot of stuff on you, might want to drop that all off somewhere and come here, just in case it's too heavy and you have some stuff that you really want to keep. So yeah, you might want to do that. But yeah, this is how you'll find. And basically, the good thing about this place is that it keeps respawning. Keeps respawning after every time you get you basically you can leave, and in a few in-game days everything will spawn back, which is very good. And well, and yeah, so as you can there's some more here. So basically just come here, follow this kind of lane, I guess, and yeah, you'll have infinite aluminium just because it keeps spawning back. As you can see, you do get about 81 trays, and every tray is worth one aluminium, so you'll be getting 81 aluminium every time you come here, which is well, very good in terms of resources. And you can just sleep a few days, probably 2 or 3 days, just to make sure. So yeah guys, hope you enjoyed this video. And this was DK9 Gaming, and DK9 Gaming here, signing out.